Hello everyone, it's Saturday, May the 25th. Just doing a short video on my baby angelfish. I'm moving them into my 65-gallon tank today. And I've got them in a little bucket right now, acclimating the water. I'm doing a drip of the 65-gallon water. You can see the hose I've got. And it's running into a little container with the baby angelfish. They're not moving around very much right now because they're a little scared, but they're not as small as they look in that container. So I gotta be moving them into the 65 today. I'm doing a drip of the water. You can see the hose at the top there. I've got it running into that tank. And I've got it running down into this small bucket with my 11 baby angelfish in it. I've been dropping the water in there right now for about a half an hour. So when it goes up to about another inch of water, then I'm going to put my baby angels into the tank. Okay, I'm back. I've finished acclimating the angelfish, the babies. So I'm going to take this hose off. Okay, I'm going to take that hose off. And I'm going to move the fish, the babies, into the 65-gallon tank. Just got to move my light back a bit. And we'll get the baby angels out. Okay, I got six of them there right now. Two, four, six, and I got five more in here. There's two more. And the last three. So that's it. The baby angels are moved into the 65-gallon tank now. It'll take them a short time to get used to the new tank, obviously. I'll take this over and show you the baby angels. There they are in the new tank. Loving baby angelfish in their new home in the 65-gallon aquarium. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.